Further up the column, at the edge of the dusty road, the army ants have encountered a caterpillar, and despite the caterpillar's best attempts, it won't be able to survive hundreds of bites and stings administered by these ferocious predators. Once the caterpillar is dead, it will be dismembered piece by piece, and its body parts will be taken back to the colony to feed the brood and the hungry queen.